Oh, pardon. You know, actually, I think I'm in no mood for games right now. How much longer are we to be kept here? Are we to simply watch as Paris burns from afar?
The rabble are rioting. This is the price to be paid for spoiling the masses.
You don't understand, Gabrielle. The king sent us here long before the city went up in flames. He knew what was about to transpire. I think he is somehow involved in these events.
Oh, come now, Marie. True, he can be misguided and somewhat short-tempered at times, but he's no Nero.
Then why have we been given no news for so long? This machine that is now somehow able to speak and understand what we say to it? C'est terrifiant.
Yes, but it is loyal to you. That's all that matters. If it managed to escape the chateau, it could be your eyes and ears in Paris. And if, perchance, the other automats were to go after it?
You won't attempt anything foolish. I cannot lose you, Gabrielle. Not now. Aegis?
Madame.
The king must be stopped.
The very kingdom is at stake.
Go and find Vaucanson, I take...